Might as well play the ship that RNG doesn't really care so much about. It's rare that I don't have a decent game. Five, six game carriers, couple DDs, bunch of battleships. Yeah. I got with me a Fuso. Wonderful. Alright, well, I'm not getting any closer than this. Oh, the carrier is spawned on this side? The fuck? And now I'm ship detected. Fucking auto aim, dude. Shit's so broken, don't work right. Shard horse. There's a shredding of all game.
Torpedoes for home. Das Schlachtschiff gesunken.
Oh, welcome to double strike opportunities here. I mean, granted, I'm at such range where it's kind of impossible. Only thing I can hope for, kill this Helena, and then get that frickin' destroyer spotted. I don't think it's gonna happen. Oh, he ran all the way over there. So no, never mind, ain't gonna happen. But what we can do is kill this destroyer. Except we're not going to get it this way either, because this is taking longer than 10 seconds already. Got a Kraken though. Can't get a double strike, but I can get a Kraken. Sounds about right. I already got my Kraken for this week. I'm actually having a pretty hell of a game, honestly. Shit, I didn't want to hit this island though. Ah. What are you, King George? Well, whoever's watching this, you're welcome. Actually, I think he's gonna hit the island right there. Oh no, he missed it. Shit, might as well go for 6 kills, right? Well, this is probably the best Weimar game I've ever had. I guess the highest damage. I'm definitely not going to complain about this game. This boat is something else. It really is. I think he's right about there. I don't know where the hell he is. There he is. Put him on fire. Well, I got every medal except for the one I wanted. But that's alright, I'll take a game like this any day. Come on, where's this little bastard? You're gonna lose, so you might as well just give it up. Shit drives me nuts, man. Like, you're gonna lose, just give it up. Come on, can we spot him? Please? Pretty please, the cherry on top. Nope, he's just gonna run. All he wants to do is run. So I really want to kill him, because that'll be a lot better for XP and all that jazz. Most people don't realize that. If you kill all the people on the enemy team, you actually earn more. Same thing goes in World of Tanks, where I learned it from. Fucking carrier, what is this guy doing? You use commands too often, yeah. Fucking potato. What a wimp. Can't take the loss like a man. Well, this is definitely gonna be a video, so. Wow, it's $1 million game. Huh? Weimar, not OP. Please don't nerf. 3,800 base. Buff, bro. 931,000 credits made. That's a beautiful thing. 1,500 global. What a spectacular game, huh? So, Confederate, Kraken, Arsonist, High Cow. 174k damage and all the ribbons. So if you like the video, like, comment, subscribe. I'll see you in the next one.